And with that, Baron Corbin is on the loose.
Well, we can all talk until we're blue in the face, but the only thing that matters is what happens inside the ropes. Two superstars going head to head. I love it. Regardless, I know this Indianapolis crowd has waited long enough. They can't wait to see how this one unfolds.
Let's quickly discuss Baron Corbin for a moment. You're the so-called expert, so what can we expect from him tonight?
There is more than enough time here for the Lone Wolf to shred his opposition into pieces. We'll have to see if the powerhouse, Baron Corbin, is able to carry out his plan tonight.
The WWE of today is stacked with the talent the WWE has not seen in quite some time, and he seems to really hold his own in the mix. You know, one of the greatest things about Big Show is he's got the personality to match his size. He's not just the world's largest athlete. He's also one of the most charismatic and entertaining athletes. That's why he's got such a massive following among the WWE Universe.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
Looking good now.
Corbin looking a bit uneasy here.
To be expected, though, it's not like he's in there with a slouch, guys.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And on top of that, John, these two guys couldn't be any more evenly matched at this point.
Well, Big Show might be a beloved figure among a huge contingent of the WWE Universe, as you said, King, but that doesn't make him any less of a terrifying figure in the squared circle. He's got a mean streak that's even bigger than he is.
Yeah, that's the thing, Cole. When Big Show gets his mind set on destruction, oh, look out. He can become an unstoppable force when his mood turns ugly. From a guy who's shaking hands and kissing babies on his way to the ring to a ferocious killing machine once he's inside, he's showing no signs of letting up. Watch it!
We got a cover. I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree. You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank. Look at this!
He got the job done. This one's over.
Here's your winner, Baron Corbin!
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
I'll tell you what, Cole, I could watch those two go at it each and every week. What a match!
What a match that was, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for joining us.